What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to the Challenge Game.
Hey, guys.
So today, we are back for probably one of the coolest matches we've ever had in the history of this, Chad.
Is it something adorable?
It's not adorable at all.
Oh.
It's actually the opposite of adorable.
It's really scary.
Well, if this were to happen to you in real life, you would probably be pretty scared. So, Jen, what we're fighting today is the thing that we actually rode when we went on our honeymoon.
We rode something on our honeymoon?
Yes, we did. This is over a year ago. I know your memory. It's not so good.
A car?
We're fighting a car. No, we went in.
Wait, let me think about this.
All right, come on.
Let me think about this.
All right. You got one more guess.
We rode something. Can you give me another hint?
No, I can't.
Is it alive?
It's not alive.
Okay.
The car was a good guess, I guess.
A plane! Oh, I just spit everywhere.
Oh my god.
A helicopter!
Sorry,
I said... We rode in a helicopter!
We did, but the answer was helicopter, but you said that third and you only had two guesses.
Oh.
Today we are fighting the attack helicopter, and you know what we're fighting it with? Tech guns!
Oh yes, I love the tech guns!
So this is gonna be amazing, guys. If you haven't seen the tech guns mod, it's just like the best gun mod ever. There's cool abilities. We're gonna be shooting planes. I mean, helicopters. Not planes. And the helicopters shoot at you. They even shoot like nukes at you. It's so cool.
Awesome!
So this should be amazingly stuttering. This is amazingly epic. So guys, subscribe for that. That would be awesome. Hope you guys enjoy this one. Also, to go with the theme, I have the camo lucky block today right over here.
Oh, that's perfect.
So guys, this is how it works.
This is camo?
Yes.
No, are you sure? It's red on my screen.
Wait, that's weird.
That's really strange.
Oh my god, I look on Jen's screen, they're red. That's a little bit freaky.
Whoa.
It's going on.
Do you think they'll work right?
Yeah, I'm sure they'll be just fine.
Okay.
They'll probably work for me and not for Jen.
Probably.
So what we're going to do is we're going to open some lucky blocks, red for Jen, camo for me, and then what we are going to do is we are going to do cool things.
We're
going to
fight them.
We're going to fight the lucky blocks.
Oh, well, no. We're going to open the lucky blocks and then we're going to fight the helicopters.
Yeah, we're going to get cool stuff that trades in with these dudes and then fight the helicopters.
Yes.
I was so distracted by the red block that
I
lost my words. You really? Ugh. Ugh. Alright, so the battle strategist over here has the cool weapons we can buy. So for a beacon, we get the AS-50 sniper rifle. This is amazing.
Do you want me to test out all the rifles?
Do not test out any of the rifles.
Alright, fine.
Because I will be testing out all the rifles.
Nuh-uh.
Alright, so this is how this one works, guys.
Oh no, I'm gonna go in the arena.
All right,
please don't do this.
So you can zoom in with this one.
Oh my god, you'll never find me.
You tried your best.
I did.
So we can buy that.
I gave it all I had.
So with the beacon, we can buy that cool weapon. With the nether star, we get to buy the laser rifle. And Jen's right, I probably should test these because what if we don't get them and they're super cool?
No! Ooh, I like that one. All right, why do you have to kill me?
I was just testing them all for us. Dragon Egg, we get the Pulse Rifle. This one is really cool as well. Plus, guys, we get to buy the Advanced Combat Set, which is epic looking, for emeralds. And we can trade in diamonds for emeralds as well.
Oh, here we go. All
right, cool, all right?
Well, you started this today.
No, you...
started a war.
Who's... Oh, man, I'm nervous now. Shaking
in
my pants.
Shaking in your pants.
My pants.
Never heard that one before.
I think they usually say panties.
Sure it says boots.
No, they say panties.
No, I think.
But I'm not.
No, definitely not.
But I'm wearing pants, so I said that instead. So over here, guys, we got a sponge for a block of emerald, and portal frame for an emerald, the saddle for 5 emeralds, a cake for a block of emerald, then AT&T for the infiltrator.
No, you're not gonna do this again. Oh my goodness.
This is a nice weapon right here.
I'm just gonna stay over here.
For an ender chest, we get the sonic rifle. For diamond horse armor, we get the Tesla rifle. And for golden horse armor, of course, the golden revolver.
Awesome! You'll never find me. You'll never find me.
Stop! Alright, I'll do it. Fine. Fine, I won't do it. Jeez.
Alright, good.
You have to get back here and at least tell us what's in there, though.
No, I'm not. I will never.
4 diamonds for a super lucky camo block, 5 diamonds for an enchantment table, and then we got 8 diamonds for a golden apple, Jen.
Alright.
Alright, so just come over here.
No, put the guns away and then I'll come.
I already put them away.
No, you didn't put them away. I see them in your inventory.
I don't know what you're talking about right now. Are you running?
Why are you lying?
Why are you lying?
Why are you lying?
Are you going towards the swamp?
No.
Where did you go? Oh my god, you're hiding in the water.
No, I'm not. No. Oh my god.
So that one is really cool as well. I want people to know, Jen, what we're working with today. I almost hit myself.
What was that?
Oh, you want to know what it was?
No! No! Oh my god!
Oh, and you just disappeared into dust.
Electrocuted.
All right, so last one's the golden revolver. James Bond would be proud.
Really bad aim.
No, you're immune for like a couple seconds after you die.
Mm-hmm.
I didn't
Likely
miss.
Story.
I hit you right in the head. So those are the weapons, guys. You have some really cool stuff to work with today. I'm really pumped for that. So let me just
put those guns away right now.
All right, I'm putting them away. I'm sorry. I didn't mean anything by it, okay?
All right, so in this chest we get a crafting table, 10 apples, a nether pickaxe, 5 super lucky blocks, 5 unlucky blocks, and 20 lucky blocks.
And this is going to be completely epic.
All right, so let's get started.
Wait, I think that this could be my best drawing yet.
Oh, you're drawing a helicopter?
Oh my god, this is coming out really good. This is coming out really... Oh my god, that's brilliant!
Whoa!
Does that not look...
Art skills over 9,000.
That's way over 9,000. Over 900,000. I just went Super Saiyan on that picture.
All right, come on! Oh, hello, Richard. Are you nice?
It's daytime, so he's being a little bit happy.
Hello.
But not for long!
Don't turn evil on me.
Was that really a super lucky block that did that to me? Well, there's
oh, really?
Your problem. Yeah, that was my good block.
Ooh, cats!
Yes! Yes, now that is a good start that I wanted to say. Run!
I'm sorry, Richard! I loved you!
He's fine.
Oh, he is?
Yeah, remember, he's like a super spider.
Oh, good. What about my cats?
They're
all dead, aren't they?
There's plenty of cat meat around.
How could you even say something like that?
I'm sorry, I didn't mean it.
It's disturbing.
Ooh, some TNT. I need this. Just give me a little bit of that. A little bit of that, maybe pick up some dispensers. I just gotta pick up everything.
You just got everything, didn't you?
Yeah, I did, because I wanted to make sure that in case I want to make these blocks. Ah!
Oh, yes!
That made you happy because I died?
Yeah.
Oh, by the way, Jen, this block is made out of droppers with wheat. That's a really weird combination.
That's very strange.
That's kind of like greenish, right?
Wheat?
Yeah.
I don't think so. Isn't it yellow?
It's total. Jen, you're so colorblind. It's just unbelievable. Unbelievable.
Wheat is not green.
Wheat is
That's grass.
No, wheat is
You're confused.
It's a green color.
I don't think so. I need to Google this right now.
No, you're not Googling.
I'm Googling wheat right now. Oh. This is very important.
I mean, it's yellow. Okay, fine. It's yellow.
No, I'm Googling it.
Are you really typing in what color
wheat.
Is wheat? You just stole all my diamond armor while you weren't even playing the game.
What did you open it right next to
me? I was too close to you.
All right, apparently... There is some green wheat, but it's mostly brown.
All right, you're embarrassed now.
There's one picture, and it's green.
All right, get back on here.
Okay.
Get back on here. And give me my diamond stuff.
No, it's mine now.
I give it to
me. You decided to open it right next to me.
All right, just please, please.
All right, fine. Here you go. There you go. Enjoy. Bye.
All right, I will get out that gun. I will get out.
What is wrong with you?
Please.
I'm just going to wear it for a little while, and then I'll return it.
Fine.
All right, I'm just kidding. Here, take it.
Fine, you're just a rude person.
Take it.
I guess that's my punishment for shooting you a bunch of times. I'm going to put this on because this isn't even as good as the stuff we need today.
Oh, no.
Can't
Wait.
You do it
again?
Wait, how did you place it outside of it? This has never happened before.
I have no idea. Oh, gear of my own.
All right, here we go. And I got some stuff I can toss on for now, like some boots and a helmet. I'm geared up like a boss.
All right, come on.
Lucky book.
Oh, well.
Oh, please, no.
This could be good or awful.
Oh, it's amazing.
Oh, pigs.
That's good.
I wouldn't say that's amazing,
I thought you liked
it's
pigs.
It's not horrible.
I mean, it's pretty darn good, okay?
I mean, it's not going to help me today.
All right, yeah, maybe it will. Maybe you're hungry.
I'm not going to eat the poor pigs.
I got super chicken. Oh, my God, he's super. He really is super.
What does it do?
Oh, my God, did he just hit me? I thought he might drop some diamond armor, so I was going for
it. Was he bigger than normal?
He certainly looked it. All right, here we go. Oh, I got villagers. Like, lots and lots of villagers in my well.
Wonderful.
We could start our own village, Jen.
Yay!
Do any of you guys have wheat by any chance? Because that would be awesome. Wait, what do you have here, bro? I'm breaking two. That's not going to do it for me, man.
All right, I got some droppers.
All right, I need to get under this. You guys are all in my way.
Oh, enchanted golden apples.
All right, how many did you get?
I got 2.
All right, that is pretty epic. That's going to be really helpful today when they're shooting at us.
Becky, don't hurt me, please.
That's a witch, right?
Yes.
Yeah, you cannot trust Becky the witch.
All right, I'm trying to escape.
All right, let me grab all this iron, and then I'm going to have tons to make my blocks luckier later, so let's grab this.
Doing really awful, by the way.
No, you got enchanted golden apples, though.
Yeah, but I have no diamonds or emeralds.
I've got 11 emeralds and 9 diamonds. Oh, you all right, dude? Just jumped off the top of it like a beast. All right, here we go. Come on, it's something good.
Please.
Lucky book.
That's not going to help me.
Where is Jen?
Why?
I was just coming. I missed you. Hi.
You're up to no good.
I'm not going to do anything.
Oh, I got saddles.
Oh, you did?
Yes.
Oh, you got music. You didn't even offer.
Oh, do you want to listen to it with me?
More than anything in my entire life.
Okay.
This could make my life better. All right. Wait in the name of love.
Before you break my heart. Is that how it goes?
I made that song up.
You definitely did not make that song up.
All right, I totally made that up. I'm taking credit for this one. Mr. Rainbow. Oh, I feel really bad.
Oh, Bob, why?
I hate having to do this, but I need the experience.
Watch out for Bob.
Oh!
He's on a vengeance.
All right, dude's on a rampage right now. Just getting through here. Let me just want one level, dudes. Just one level and I'll be happy. I'm gonna burn to death.
Oh, one piece of steak.
Well, that's gonna be really helpful.
I know.
Well, at least when you get a little bit hungry. All right, give me that one level. That's all I want from you guys. What did you do?
Oh, how did you get in here?
You're mean.
Oh, yeah.
All right, hit me. Just hit me.
No. Hit me, baby, one more time. I will not. I will not hit you.
All right. Trying to escape Supergirly Gamer, I died. I just want my one level from the sheep. You know what? You actually saved me from Bob, so thank you.
Oh, you're welcome. I do what I can.
All right, so this one should give me the one level I need. Okay, so if I need to enchant something, that'll be helpful.
Saddles again!
Oh, yes, life just got good.
What, you got a beacon?
I didn't get a beacon, but I got the nether star, so that means good
life
weapon.
Life is not great, but it's pretty good.
All right, well, how's your life?
I mean, it's wonderful.
Oh, so what did you get for a weapon? You got nothing.
I have something. I'm just not telling you yet. It's a surprise.
Oh, is it?
It is.
All right, well, I have a little surprise for you. Say hello to my little friend.
No, get away from me with that thing.
I can't help it. This is so cool.
Oh, my God.
All right, Bob. I'll kill Bob for you.
Yes. Please do. Maybe he'll drop something.
Oh, my God. He evaporated.
He did.
Yeah, I don't know if, like, if they keep the armor or what happened.
Yeah, probably not when that happens.
It looked pretty vicious, if you ask me. All right, here we got 10 blocks left.
All right, come
Becky,
on.
Becky, no! All right, Becky.
Ooh, this is wonderful!
Oh, my God.
Bunch.
She's healing.
Emerald blocks.
She's healing too quick. I don't even want to fight Becky. I'm wasting all my ammo. Wait, you got 100 blocks?
Yes, I got a bunch of them.
Oh, my God, there's an alien attacking
you. What are
you
doing? Please don't do this!
Oh, JK, haha.
Why are you pointing it at me?
I-L-U-I-R-L?
What?
Yo, dog.
What?
Snoop Dogg?
No.
Oh, okay.
Hey,
I'm just gonna go.
Bye-bye now.
Fine. Here we go. Richard! It's daytime. I love you. Don't do anything to me. Here we go.
All right. Good thing I have some blocks that I can use to make me get the emeralds.
That was, like, eloquent. Eloquent.
I know. Elegant. Ellen? DeGeneres?
All right. We're just gonna stop talking for the rest of the episode.
Okay. All right.
I got a whacking stick. But it's really not that good. Do you want to see it?
I mean, no. I'd rather not see it.
See, look, it works pretty good. I was hoping it would have knockback.
What's wrong with you today?
I need some of this. No, just give me some.
Oh,
give me some.
I need to leave.
I think I got enough for the weapon.
All right, I'm safe.
I got enough for the weapon because I grabbed it in time and didn't even take any damage. That means, Jen, I'm about to go grab another amazing weapon for today.
Oh, I got the lucky tower. The lucky block tower.
Ooh, and I got a weapon for you. I feel like being generous today.
Ellen DeGeneres.
Oh, my God. Don't ever say that again. Okay. I'm generous. Your name's Jen.
Wait a second.
This is for you.
What is that? Is that a dragon egg?
No, it was a music disc.
No, it wasn't.
Here you go.
Was it the dragon egg?
That's it right
there. That was definitely not it. I'm not that blind.
Oh, sorry. There it is. Sorry about that.
Oh, my God.
Oh, no, this is it. Remember, I didn't have that many beforehand, so one is obviously yours.
That was not it. That was really not it.
Okay, I'm sorry. Here's your dragon egg.
Just leave.
Okay.
Just leave.
I'll just leave with my dragon egg then. Oh, you can start your own village. Oh, God. They just
Villagers!
Jen, take it. I'm sorry.
Can I please have my dragon egg? Thank you.
You're welcome.
You're so rude today.
Oh, maybe I shouldn't have given it back then.
No, I'm just kidding.
You salty, bro? Because you sound it. All right, what else can I do? Okay, I got my own well. Emerald well! Yes, I needed this so bad. I thought I wasn't going to get the full armor, but now I will get the full armor. You say I stink? I heard you say it. All right, dudes, I got all my iron, but before I continue, I must buy this weapon with my TNT.
All right, I bought all of my armor. Oh, look at me. I look like a spaceman. Or an astronaut, I guess you would say.
Yeah, like a really... You think an astronaut would have the whole bottom of the face showing? You think so?
I mean, kind of.
All right, check this out. Check it out.
Wait, check this out. Ready?
I'm ready.
Wait.
Okay.
Oh, yeah.
Well, that's good enough.
Who's winning now?
Okay.
Are you gonna die? It's kind of embarrassing.
No, I'm actually gonna go. I'm actually gonna leave.
Am I, like, out of ammo? What just happened?
Yeah, oh, you saw your
ammo. I'm out of ammo.
You couldn't even kill me. All the ammo's in the chest, so grab as much as you want. I'm gonna get going. I'm really, really gonna get going right now. Last block of the day is really awful. Alright, I'm gonna make a day so we can see. And, guys, I got so much iron, I could turn pretty much every...
Why is there so many zombies coming after me?
They like you. I'm turning all my unlucky blocks into lucky right now. Let's do this.
Okay, there's like a million zombies.
But I actually need to, like, look now.
They're eating! Oh my god! They killed Ted!
They did?
Yes, they did!
You know what? Don't worry. I will take them out. Oh my god, you're gonna die again.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, I got the dude! I got him! Oh my god, I'm sorry, Ted. Ted just burnt to death.
Ted is gone!
It's okay. I just needed to buy armor, but I won't have armor today. All right, let's see. Two more blocks. I need to make super lucky. Let's do this. I've got some gold.
All right, what was I doing?
Were you, like, done? You were doing all your trades,
oh,
right?
Oh, I need ammo. Seriously, creeper? Did you have to blow up in my face like that? The creeper made a mess.
Yeah, did it just come out of nowhere?
It broke one of the chests. There's garbage everywhere. It broke part of the arena. Now there's a big hole. There's a big mess.
I don't even want to look. That sounds horrible. All right, that was up 94 luck in this one. At least I got a little bit more luck, and let's see the damage.
All right, so I need advanced magazines.
Oh my god, this looks so bad, Jad.
Let me see.
Do you see?
Oh, I thought, yeah,
what, I know. What are you talking about, my face?
I thought you were talking about yourself. You looked really bad.
No, I look really good. I look really good. Do you want to see me open some 100 lucky blocks?
Sure. Can I have one of them?
You could touch one.
What if I could have it?
Then that would not be true.
All right, put it down.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh, you thief! You thief! Oh, so you did take some.
I got one level from that.
See, you did get some. So
thank you.
What if you could have it? It happened.
Wait a second.
You predicted the future.
I have nether quartz ore. Are you going to buy a enchantment table, or did you get one?
Oh my god!
You're going to buy one, right?
Yeah, with all those diamonds all right, I just got.
Gonna get mining.
And did you just... I can't believe you said what you said.
What did I say?
A enchantment table? Do you even English, bro? It's clearly an enchantment...
Oh, whatever.
All right.
Are you the grammar police now?
I was an English major in college.
You are not qualified to be the grammar police,
I was
okay?
The teacher's pet in English class in college, all right?
In your dreams.
All right, maybe she thought that... I had to tell her that English was my second language so that I could pass. But that's not really the point, okay? All right, so, I've got 27 dirt, so I can just climb up like a boss.
All right, wow, look at me. I have so much nether quartz today. Look at how high up I am.
Last time this happened was, like, really bad for you, wasn't it? Oh, my God.
What is wrong?
Fall off.
Stop it.
I think I threw something down. Oh, my God, your diamond chest plate. Oh, sorry about
that. Well, at least it wasn't my pickaxe. What did you do to my computer? There's all weird stuff open.
I'm sorry. I just tried to hit the forward button, and I failed.
So rude.
No, that's just how I roll, Jen. That's just how I roll.
I wish this pickaxe was a little faster.
Yeah, you need a quick pickaxe when you have so much
slow.
Stuff to mine.
I know.
All right, I got a well. Come on.
Don't you blow anything up.
Wish
okay,
came
good.
True. Emerald diamonds. I agree. Good. Very, very good for me.
So you did good today, didn't you?
Like, things just turned around so much in the last couple of minutes because I got all those diamond blocks, which means I'm going to have tons of enchanted golden apples today as we're taking on helicopters.
I didn't get, like, any...
I can't believe a creeper jumped in the hole, blew up all my iron blocks.
That was perfect.
How did that even happen?
I don't know.
That's actually never happened to me in the 2 years we've been doing this series.
I didn't get, like, any diamonds today, so I only have two enchanted golden apples.
Oh, that's all you have?
That's all I have. I did pretty bad.
This is going to be painful when you see how many I have. I have enough to feed all of Africa.
Really?
Yeah, I truly do.
Maybe you should just donate them.
I'm going to
for a greater cause. You don't need them. The starving children of Africa need them more.
I was going to donate them, these pants.
What? They don't need pants. They need food.
They need pants. Have you seen the commercials? They need both. All right, here we go. Come on. 100. And airborne frames, nice,
so
I got
do
that.
Do you wanna like buy an enchantment table for me? Por favor, I could use it?
I'm gonna buy it like really soon.
Okay.
Like really soon.
All right.
Oh, is this good? Very lucky chest plate? No, it's only got protection 1. I was hoping for like protection 5 or something like that, you know?
I like how you said that.
That's how
say it again.
Protection 5.
No, it was better the first time.
Oh! That was amazing.
Oh my god, I'm trying to kill you, but it's not working. Why don't you die?
Can you, like, stop being rude?
Oh! Oh my god, no!
Alright, it's a truce time now, okay?
The weapon is really awesome.
I know, the weapons that we get are just so amazing. I love it so much. That's why I want to use this every single time.
Me too.
Because they're so cool. I mean, what I was thinking, Jen, is we could always use this mod every single time whenever there's a flying mob. Because
yes.
That's the cool way to kill a flying mob.
Perfect.
It's going to be perfect. Next episode's probably going to have a flying mob.
Every episode is going to have a flying mob.
It's going to be like five. Well, today we're doing flying, squids. Yep. In the water, they sort of fly. All right, so take all these and do that. So I have enough emeralds to buy. Everyone's dead.
What am I going to do with my leftover emeralds?
Just buy tons of gear.
All right, I guess I'll have I already have one extra set. I'll have two extra sets.
All right, so what I want to do is I'm going to buy that enchantment table so we can enchant this gear.
I'm just going to steal it right from the chest since Ted's dead.
All right, yeah, just do that. Do whatever you have to do. And I am getting enchanted golden apples like crazy. I've got 14 of them, Jen.
Oh, since he's not here, I could just take these weapons. He'll never know.
All right, do you want me to push out my gun again?
What? No. No.
I'll do it.
No, please.
I'll do
please
it.
Don't do it. Anything but that.
Oh my god, I bought an enchantment table, then I got an enchantment table. That is just depressing.
All right, put that down so I can enchant my gear up.
That is so sad. I spent diamond. Kylie Jenner, you ripped me off again.
Maybe you can get your money back.
I
said that really weird.
I am
money back.
Give me my money back, or I am unfollowing you on Instagram.
Wait, can you not enchant this armor?
Wait, you can't?
It's not enchantable. Mind all of that. I put my blood, my sweat, and tears into mining that. I almost broke my back, and I can't even enchant it.
Just throw me over a piece, and I'll say if you can.
Okay.
This might be some kind of secret technique.
All right. You're not stealing my armor, are you?
Well, no. Why would I do such a thing?
I don't know. It just seems like something you would do.
It looks like, yeah, it looks like you can't enchant it.
Okay.
Oh, that's a shame. Anyways,
I'm
gonna head out now. Oh!
Give it to me!
Oh, the helmet?
Yes.
Oh, here you go. Sorry
about
that.
That's not it.
That's
really not it at all.
It looks like
it. No, it doesn't look anything like it.
Oh, just take it. My god, you're so immature.
Why?
Just take the stupid
this?
Helmet. Fine! If you're gonna be like this, just take the stupid helmet. And then take this other helmet, and that helmet,
really?
and that helmet. And.
All right, you know what?
I gave it to you. It's just in the pile.
I don't want all this garbage.
So just take the helmet. Just take.
Okay.
Wow, you did that really good.
I know, so gracefully.
All right, guys, I can finally make my trade so I can get tons of epic armor to survive this battle.
Look at my gun matches my armor.
All right, we're gonna look in a second, okay?
Okay.
All right, don't get too excited over there. All right, let me get tons of paints. I'm going to get 3 sets because I have so many emeralds today. I did really good.
Oh, I have 3 sets too.
All right, then I'm going to buy 4 sets of armor today.
Okay. Always have to one-up me, don't you?
All right, so I got 4 of those. Wait, I think I have just enough for 4. Oh, plus, you know what? Keep the change with the 17, my friend. I think hit him in the eyeball.
You are a big baller.
I mean, I'm balling right now. You
look
good.
Look how I'm mad. Look at the feng shui.
He looks good.
I know.
Who are you shooting at him?
No.
You look like you're aiming at the
No,
dude.
Not.
All right, take these off.
Why are you giving me your garbage?
I was just getting my armor on. So all I need to do is craft something. Jen, can I please borrow your crafting table?
I'm kind of stuck in a hole right now. I'm going to put it right over here for you. There you go.
All right, thank you so much. So all I need to do, guys, is take these apples, surround them with beautiful gold, and I have a couple normal golden apples. And Jen, how many golden apples do you get in total today?
I have 2 enchanted, 6 normal.
All right, so I've got 14 enchanted.
Of course.
And only 2 normal. So all we need to do is finish organizing your battle, organize my inventory, make it look beautiful, and then we're gonna be ready to fight. All right, dudes, we are ready for,
Are you okay?
I banged my elbow.
Do you want me to kiss it?
I'm gonna call my mom. Mom!
Do you need me to call the 911?
Call the 911? Yeah, call the 911 for me. All right, so. Are you, just freak me out with the gun in your hand.
Do you like it?
I love it. Are you ready for this?
Let's go.
So this is how it's going to work, guys. First person to die will be the loser for the day. We're going to start with like 1 helicopter, work our way up until we are surrounded by flying helicopters.
All right, so what is the warm-up round today?
All right, so the warm-up round is the zombie soldier, because we are dressed as like soldiers right now, clearly not spacemen. And yeah, are you ready for this?
Ready, spawn me.
Okay, so we have this on hard mode, because we need this to be as difficult as possible.
Okay.
Ready?
Ready.
Here we go.
Yes! Oh my goodness.
All right, this is gonna be the best battle ever because we've never fought like a flying mob that shoots you with nukes. Come on.
Yes!
Are you ready for this?
All right, I'm ready.
All right, so don't shoot each other.
I'm a little worried though. I only have 2 enchanted golden apples. Does he hit really hard?
If you get a direct hit, like the cool thing is you can avoid it like Matrix style.
Oh, okay.
All right, ready for this?
Ready!
Let's go.
Yes.
Oh God, it almost killed me.
Oh. My goodness. Get it!
Alright, do this.
Alright, reloading!
Oh yes. God, he's crashing.
Ooh. We did it!
Wait!
That was epic.
Do you think if that hits you, it hurts you? Because we might actually die if a helicopter falls on our head.
Why don't you test it next round and let us know?
Don't you even say that. Don't you even say that. Alright, we're going on to 2. Are you ready for this?
Ready!
Alright, 1, 2! Oh, it hurts.
Oh my God, I have 2 hearts.
Do you really?
Oh!
It killed what? You.
I even have an enchanted golden apple on.
You had one on?
I had one on.
All right, what are we doing 3 lives, that means?
Yes, 3 lives.
All right, first one is going down. Please
okay.
Get back in here soon.
I'm coming. This is crazy.
We
I'm
have
stuck in a hole. Hold on.
All right, get back in right, here,
I'm
lady.
In.
So we have 3 lives today. First person to die 3 times is the loser for the day.
So it's not looking so good for me today.
All right, no, you only lost once. I mean, you still can, if you live for a long time, you're going to be able to survive this.
Yeah.
All right, so you ready?
All right, ready.
Are we going on to 3? You have to really.
I don't know if I should eat this or not. I only have 1 left.
All right, don't waste it. Don't waste it. 1, 2, 3.
Oh my God, I'm going to die again. I didn't eat this.
Whew. Oh my God. This is the best battle ever.
They hit. So incredibly hard.
All right, helicopters are coming down from the sky. Please land on Jen.
No.
Oh, God, it's coming at me.
Oh, yes.
All right, this one's going down. Ooh.
Die. Oh, ooh. Yeah.
Did you use it?
Yeah.
You use your enchanted golden apple?
I had to. I almost died.
I know, it's so dangerous, isn't it?
I only have 6 normal. We'll have to see if those help at all.
All right, so guys, right now I've got 12 enchanted and 2 normal, and we are going on to 4 of these at the same time.
Oh, great. All right.
All right,
let's do it.
Would you rather have me just do 3 again and kind of slow it down because you're dying so
bad? Yes, that sounds wonderful.
All right, 1, 2, 3.
Yeah,
oh!
I'm just going to eat one of these now.
Me too. I'm at 4 hearts.
Oh, my God. Don't kill me, please!
Alright, sniper rifle,
what?
Go! You're
I'm
dead?
I'm dead again!
This is so intense! Alright, you can't die again, Jen.
Okay. Alright, I'm coming back. How are you doing right now?
I just saw a nuke land.
Have you used any of your enchanted golden apples yet?
Yeah, I've been using them like crazy, because whenever I start spawning them in, I take so much damage.
How many do you have left? Maybe I can still win this!
I only have 11.
Oh, only 11. Okay.
Yeah.
Alright.
Alright, it's going down.
I'm trying to avoid these horrible nukes.
Yes.
Die. Yeah.
Who, man?
Right, so I can't die the next round or it's over.
Wait, Jen, you know what? You know what? I'm going to throw a doggy a bone. I'm gonna throw a doggy bone. I'm gonna give you a golden apple, okay?
You are?
I am. I feel bad.
What's the catch?
The catch.
There's gotta be a catch.
The catch is I'm enjoying this so much, I don't want it to end. And please don't ruin this for me.
Okay.
Take that.
I try not to. Did you have to
get
throw
it, doggy.
It over there?
Get, we had a woof as you get it, too.
No.
You got a woof?
No.
Just woofing, you can have it.
No.
I'll give you a normal golden apple.
Nuts.
I'll give you a normal golden apple, too, if you woof.
Woof.
That was the worst woof I've ever heard in my life. Is there one still alive? Because I hear it.
It sounds like it. Wait, I see it. Well, I see its health bar. It's almost dead. Where is it?
Oh, it's out here. I'm shooting at it. All right, it's going down. Not an issue. We are going on to four now.
Okay.
I still haven't gotten hit by a flying helicopter, but it could happen at any time.
All right, let's do this.
All right, we are going on to four. One, two, three, four, and it's on.
Okay. Oh, man.
You have to, like, move as you're fighting
or
you just die.
I'm not used to this. Usually I just stand there.
Yeah, I know. This is skill-based, Jen. All right, that was coming down near my head.
Oh!
Please don't blow up on me. All right, come on. It's spinning around in circles.
I'm doing good. I don't think I even needed to eat that enchanted golden apple, but I did.
Whew, we did it. That was no problem at all.
Yes.
All right, we're going on to five, that means.
Okay.
I've decided we're not going to do four again. That's boring.
All right, five.
Straight to five. I'm throwing one on every round at this point because I'm so paranoid.
Yeah, let me throw on a normal.
Two, three, four, five, and let the battle begin.
I'm getting better at avoiding the nukes. I say that. I just got hit in the face by
one. I think I need those earmuffs. It's so loud.
Can you hear me?
Why? What about your ears?
I only have two normal golden apples left. I'm about to die.
All right. Oh, God. It's falling.
And I'm dead.
You died?
I died.
You ruined it for me.
What?
All right. I really want to keep going. I'm going to keep going for fun.
Yeah, you just keep going.
This is how it's going to work. Once I die once, it is over.
Okay.
And I'll let Jen spawn in as many as she wants.
All right.
But I'm going to use my chance of golden apples to try
Good
to stay alive.
Deal.
All right. So where are you?
I'm coming in.
Are you coming in?
Coming.
You coming?
Coming. Do you see me?
All right, okay.
Above your head.
All right, take this. Take this beautiful thing right there. You can spawn it as many as you want, but...
You are going to regret saying that.
But don't, like, lag and break the game.
Oh, okay.
Oh, my God, I almost died. I literally went down to, like, three hearts at the beginning.
Here we go. There's no way you're going to be able to avoid all these things.
Okay.
No way.
Don't spawn any more in.
Okay, maybe just a few more?
No, it's fine. I want to see if I can live through this.
Good luck!
Yes! This is the best day of my life!
Look at all those explosions!
Yeah, I can't hear a word you're saying. Just commentating by myself right now. These are some epic helicopters, that's for sure. Alright, okay, dude.
You're taking him out!
Yeah, I KO'd him.
You're doing good!
Alright, this is going... so well right now. All right, how's my... Oh! Need a chance of golden apple.
Wait, I never even checked my armor. Oh, my armor was fine the whole time. How's yours?
My armor is amazing. I think it's just really good armor for this mod.
Are you gonna actually do this?
Oh, yes. I can't believe it. But victory is truly mine now.
You're gonna survive. All right, you need more.
No, I'm ending it. Ending it, winning.
More.
Oh, God.
You don't want more?
No, I'm ending it with a win.
All right.
Usually I end it dying. I'm ending it with success for once. They're still out here anyways.
Where are they going?
They're trying to escape because they're afraid of me. All right, reloading. Wait, let me get this one so I can zoom in.
Get it!
There's another one behind it. All right, this one's going down. Yes.
Powerhouse.
Right,
is that the only one left?
This might very well be the last one.
I'm gonna go check.
I'm trying to zoom in so I can actually finish this thing off. It's so far away, I can't even reach it at this point. Alright, it's afraid, clearly.
Alright, just let him escape.
No, I cannot allow it. I'm leaving. I'm going in the desert.
Oh, I see you.
Alright, I'm hitting it.
It's almost dead.
I got it. Is there any left anywhere?
I don't see any more. I think you got them all.
All right, I am calling that victory today, guys. That was probably one of my favorite matches of all times because I just love the mob that we're fighting.
Of all times?
Yeah.
Mr. Grammar Police, is that the proper way of saying it?
Well, actually, that is the way that we say it in English, America. All right? It's American way. I don't know. Of all time, all right? Of all the many times we have played this is what I meant. So anyways, guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this as much as we did. If you did, definitely crush that like button and subscribe. That would be absolutely amazing. And I'm going to just throw this out there. We might be using tech guns again next time.
In the very near future.
Like
tomorrow.
Like tomorrow, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, so guys, I really hope that you enjoyed this. Stick around, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys.